night of college basketball hoops in store for you tonight. It's a big matchup and some big time energy in this building, and we're glad to have you with us. It's Arizona taking on the UConn Huskies.
Well, these teams were able to survive their region and come out on top. Now they're part of the last four teams standing as they both fight for a right to play for the college championship in just a couple of days.
And it's been a fun tournament for both of these sides. You know, someone like Prez is raring to go and give his team a chance to play in a winner-takes-all game 2 days from now. So this is what college basketball is all about.
A look at Arizona's starting group. We've got Cunningham and Twitchell in a proportion.
Make that call!
Prez cutting into the defense on the drive and then completing the dunk there and stop.
Now, here is Lawson. Defense is right there. They set the pick. Pass to Lewis. That is in there. Lawson with the assist.
I don't know. Maybe they're still working out the kinks on D, because that clearly was a breakdown.
Clearly is right. He is not the guy to be giving open shots to from anywhere inside of that arc.
A three ball, first shot, first basket. He's out of the blocks fast.
A lot of times in the first quarter, it will dictate how big a role a player has later on.
Especially for a guy like him. I mean, he's not quite sure of himself. He's not a go-to guy on a regular basis, but it does help him when he finds his stride early in a ball game.
Now, here is Lawson following the miss by Prez. Poke loose. Mitchell dishes to Lawson. But three. No good. Shot missing. And the Huskies going the other way now. Joseph with the ball. Now Prez. From deep. It's good for a second make. He's made two or three so far.
And Prez looking calm and collected from deep there. Just burying the outside tray with ease.
Lawson kicks to Lewis. Feeds it to Cunningham. Back to Lewis. Softly drops in the floater. Lewis has got his second bucket of the game to go.
You know, the teardrop sometimes is one of those, oh no, oh no, oh yeah shots.
Alabaster kicks to Martin. Pass to Prez. And here is Joseph. Here's Splitter. And the shot is good. Popping in off the front of the rim. Splitter's got his first basket of the night. Here's Lawson. All going up court. And Alabaster gets it to go.
What about the passing from Prez, shredding the defense with his exceptional vision?
On the floor for UConn, Prez. He's in a point guard. He's out there with Alabaster, and it's Martin in at the point. Arizona trails by five. And 101 left in the first half of the game. Dishes it to Mitchell. Lawson the pass to Lewis. Here's Mitchell. Off the left rim and out.
Major defensive lap right there. And he's not a player you can leave open.
Goodness.
Bringing the heat, the thunder, and the lightning on that pound.
And very little fight put up by the defense as he made his way to the bucket for the jam.
They did seem to take the cautious approach, Greg, when it came to defending that one. You're right.
And guys, it's not the time for caution now. I mean, they've got to be aggressive and take some risk to see if they can cut that lead down.
Lewis kicks to Mitchell. Arizona moving the ball around. Just five to shoot. Lawson from outside.
And nice job by Prez positioning himself for the... blocks. I mean, sending a message with how he puts those first.
Beyond the arc. The shot missing. And that does it for the first half of play. UConn. The second half of basketball is about to get underway, folks. Welcome back to this broadcast of college basketball here on 2K Sports.
And this is a deficit that isn't problematic, but they'll want to start chipping away at it as soon as they can before time starts to work against them.
Well, you know, Greg, I think you've got to give Prez a lot of credit for putting this team in a place where they can just play their game and let the clock do the rest. I mean, they came out with a lot more intensity early and very much in the driver's seat now.
Taking a look at Arizona. They've got Mitchell, and it's Ford in at the three spot. It's blocked. Alabaster dishes to Prez. To the inside. Here's Splitter, and it's slammed in by Splitter.
And just amazing awareness there. Prez whipping the ball all over quickly to the uncovered man.
Lawson outside. He feeds it to Lewis. Wide open look. And the rebound goes to Martin.
I didn't see that miss coming. I mean, he's usually been money from that range.
Prez gets the three-pointer to fall. Prez has got 8 points.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Everybody on the same page, completely in sync. Tremendous communication and awareness.
Mitchell kicks to Cunningham. Passes it to Mitchell. To stop the run. Will not go. This is off the front iron. Prez passes to Alabaster. Off target from outside. Arizona trails by 14. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
And they need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
It's tipped. Stolen by Joseph. Now here's Prez. He's got 8. He kicks it to Alabaster. He dishes it to Prez. And there's the feed to Joseph. To the middle. Here's Prez. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist.
Just like that.
10 points for him.
It's so evident just how impactful Prez is on the floor. I mean, he has the size and the skills that few point guards possess. What sets him apart is his leadership on the floor.
Yeah, and Prez just has a cool and calmness about him that keeps the whole group on the same page. Even if things aren't going their way, you can't put a value on just how important that is to a team at any level. And it's why many think Prez is the next big thing at that point guard position.
The Huskies making a switch here. Day's checked in. And then for Arizona, Hollins is checked in. And it's Carter in for Cunningham. Lawson outside. Just 5 to shoot. Arizona needs to get off a shot. Here's Lewis. Arizona with another miss. Day kicks to Martin. And there's the pass to Prez. And the three off target. Arizona trails by 16. Prez in at shooting guard. And it's Martin in at the four slot. Here is Day. Kicks it to Prez. Day dishes to Prez. Day the pass to Joseph. Pass to Splitter. There's the dish to Prez. And stolen by Holland. Carter with it. Now guarded by Prez. Ball's not loose. To the wing right side. Splitter kicks to Prez. Stolen by Lewis. Carter on the wing. It's going to be 2 free throws. Drew contact on the shot. And a look at how the hustle game has been going for the Huskies.
Their high-energy defensive effort has paid off for them, guys, with more than a few steals over the course of the ball game.
Yeah, and also the way they've been able to generate points off of the turnovers that they forced tonight has also helped.
Alabaster, he's checked in for UConn. And Arizona also making a switch. Mitchell's checked in. Martin kicks to Splitter. Stolen by Lewis. It's tipped. It's stolen by Prez. By himself.
Oh, wow. Are you? Oh, my goodness.
Really just continuing to increase the lead. This one should be easy for the rest of the way.
Yeah, and you know, Greg, at this late stage, a lead like that has a team really feeling quite good about itself and deservedly so.
Yep, I got it, Mom, but Grant got most of it.
And tell her I love her. I love you.
Good. Maybe he'll make some shots next game.
Ooh, Mom, that's cold.
Well, I don't mean it in a bad way.
Look, Mom, I meant to tell you that I've been thinking about going pro next year.
I think you're making the right decision.
Wait, really? Mom, I thought you would have wanted me to stay for another year.
I do, but I don't. I mean, education is very important, and you know I'll be on your back about getting that degree.
I know.
But this is your dream. Your daddy would tell you to take a chance on yourself, wouldn't he?
Yeah, he definitely would have, Mom. I mean, he never wanted me to settle for anything.
Exactly. So, let's get you a suit for the draft?
Yes, definitely, Mom. Oh, and can you send another casserole?
Yes. Please do.
Tuna or chicken?
Definitely not tuna.
What's wrong with tuna?
Love you, Mom.
Love you, baby.
All right,
bye.
Tuna. And stop eating all the casserole, man. Give me this.
Hey, I thought we were brothers now.
We are brothers.
Okay, so that means your food is my food.
You see all the dishes in the kitchen, man? You see all the dirty clothes around this apartment?
That's for the younger brother, okay? You, okay? I'm the upperclassman.
you get the food I sent?
Yep, I got it, Mom, but, Grant got most of it.
Oh, and tell her I love her. I love you.
Good. Maybe he'll make some shots next game.
Ooh, Mom, that's cold.
Well, I don't mean it in a bad way.
Look, Mom, I meant to tell you that I've been thinking about going pro next year.
I think you're making the right decision.
Wait, really? Mom, I thought you would have wanted me to stay for another year.
I do, but I don't. I mean, education is very important, and you know I'll be on your back about getting that degree.
Yeah, I know.
But this is your dream. Your daddy would tell you to take a chance on yourself, wouldn't he?
Yeah, he definitely would have, Mom. I mean, he never wanted me to settle for anything.
Exactly. So, let's get you a suit for the draft?
Yes, definitely, Mom. Oh, and can you send another casserole?
Oh, yes. Please do.
Tuna or chicken?
Definitely not tuna.
What's wrong with tuna?
Love you, Mom.
Love you, baby. All right,
bye. Tuna. And stop eating all the casserole, man. Give me this.
Hey, I thought we were brothers now.
We are brothers.
Okay, so that means your food is my food.
You see all the dishes in the kitchen, man? You see all the dirty clothes around this apartment?
That's for the younger brother, okay? You, okay? I'm the upperclassman.
To the final game of the college basketball season. Tonight, we will crown the winner of this year's tournament. And no matter what the outcome here tonight, what a ride it has been. It's the Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets taking on the UConn Huskies.
This is what we've been waiting for all tournament long. All the buzzer beaters, all the upsets. They've all been leading to this. One of these teams are going to have their moment in the sun, as they'll put it all on the line here tonight.
And you know, that pressure will be getting to them at some point. This is the biggest stage that they will have ever performed on. And if any of them somehow maybe hit their stride or that big shot, they will be campus legends for many years to come.
A look at the Yellow Jackets starting group. Ellis is out there with Jones. And it's Smith. And there's Flash. And it's Crawford at the shooting guard position.
Anytime there's a title on the line in the game, you know players on both sides are coming out and going hard, 100 miles an hour early on. They just need to make sure they don't play ahead of themselves and drive ahead of their headlights.
And I think one guy to watch will be Prez. If he starts to force things early or maybe be too aggressive, it could spell trouble for his team. The team goes as Prez goes, and if he can play hard and smart, they're going to be tough to beat.
Now here's Prez. Splitter kicks to Alabaster, and it's going to be a three-second call. They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
Screen by Ellis. Here's Flash. Screen by Ellis. Flash misses. UConn with the ball. Alabaster with it. The dish to Prez. Martin kicks to Splitter. To the paint. And there's Prez on the assist by Splitter. Prez has got five now.
And most folks assume that Prez will be a one-and-done player. I mean, it makes sense, given where many feel he'd be drafted. But there is talk about him perhaps staying on longer than one season. I always think that's a personal call, and I hope Prez does what's best for him.
And I don't know if it's just wishful thinking from fans and boosters, or if it holds any water at all. But the fact of the matter is, Prez will do what he feels is right for his situation. And you know what? I just hope he takes everything into consideration and makes the right decision.
Jones, no one around him. And so it looks like the Yellow Jackets will retain possession here. For the Huskies, Sims is checked in, and it's Keith in for Alabaster. And the Yellow Jackets making a change here. Here's Flash, dishes to Smith. To end the drought, and out of bounds as the Huskies gain possession.
And you know what? His mind's playing tricks on him right now, because he's not going to live that one down easily.
The Huskies leading by five to the right side. Outside, Jones. Out left to the wing. Yellow Jackets moving the ball around. Picked his pocket. And Prez with a clear path to... Oh!
Mercy, mercy me. And there's a wide open man. Prez finds it.
Georgia Tech trails by seven. Taking a look at the Yellow Jackets, we've got Flash, Taylor.